The need for women to collaborate with one another for sustainable empowerment has been re-emphasized in Lagos. This was at the Aloy Conference 2021. Olawa Akon was there for TVC News and now reports.
The role of women in nation building is said to be dependent on the impact of the gender in their space, which can be brought to a larger ground.
So Tela, thank you so much.
But one of the fora designed to help women make impressionable impact in Nigeria is the Aloy Conference. This is the 2021 edition and the theme is Collaboration for Sustainable Empowerment. Established women from all walks of life are here to motivate others for greatness. The Commissioner for Women Affairs and Poverty Alleviation in Lagos, who joined virtually, stressed how investment in women can help achieve the Sustainable Development Goals.
Empowering women in the economy and closing gender gaps in the world of work are key to achieving the 2030 agenda for sustainable development and achieving the Sustainable Development Goals, particularly the Goal 5, to achieve gender equality, and Goal 8 to promote full and productive employment and decent work for all.
The convener of the conference says the program will make more women to know what to do to be impactful in the society.
So this conference is like laying the foundation for people to learn about what they need to do and what they should be doing. And then after the conference, they all get put onto a network, the Aloy Foundation network, where we follow them through, sending newsletters to them every time and every moment, every time we can, so that their awareness is always lit, for the lack of a better word. So they know that for them to be able to thrive and to, you know, win or whatever it is, they need to be intentional about getting the knowledge, applying the knowledge, utilizing the knowledge.
More women are said to have innate abilities which they may not have discovered.
What we're trying to do with this conference today is to let women know that there's something in them, there's something in us, and we need to bring out that thing, take advantage of opportunities as they come up, noting that we've been brought up in a certain way, like, okay, don't speak, be calm, there's that decorum thing. Yes, by all means, respect those things, but still put yourself out there. Avail yourself of opportunities that are in existence and proceed from there.
With conferences of this nature being replicated across board, more women would be encouraged to work towards achieving success in all they do. Ola Awakon, TVC News, Lagos.